Coach Jensen was an enthusiastic coach, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I didn't play underneath him, but a couple of my roommates and everything did. And, you know, he was just the type of coach to, you know, give you opportunity, but very enthusiastic about what he did, you know, and wanted to push you to the next level.
Yeah, Butch is an awesome person. I talked to him a lot when he was there at Central. I still keep in contact with him a little bit. A super great guy, you know, very fiery, very intelligent football coach. So, you know, I know he's going to do great at Tennessee, and I'm real happy to see him have the success that he's had.
He's fired up. You know, he's always been that kind of guy who says the real thing to you. He never sugarcoat it, because, you know, you can't sugarcoat life. You got to go at it just like, you know, got to be real thing. So he be real with you, let you know how it is up front, and that's how you got to take it.
Coaching in the SEC as he did at Auburn, and now he's at Tennessee. Just kind of talk about what it is to play in the SEC.
SEC is just like this, you know, playing in the NFL. It's tough. It's hard. It's fast. It's physical. And it's just like the normal thing they say every year. You know, if you go in the SEC, you're most likely it's like you're playing in the NFL. And that's what it is. And you're bound to probably go in the NFL. So the SEC is tough, and that's the same thing you're going to get in the NFL. So.
Coach Martinez is a hard-nosed guy. You know, he was just – he's one of those guys that didn't catch you any slack despite, you know, how good you did or how well you you played the game. He still were on you, like, day in, day out, you know what I'm saying? Wanted you to be the best of your craft type deal. And he didn't let you slack for one moment, you know. And I guess that's what guys took from him and respected him for that, because he was one of those guys that didn't, you know, given to the hype of the media or anything that anybody had to say about you. You know, he wanted you to be the best that you could be.
Oh man, Coach Jensen was, man. He was an energetic coach, man. He made my days in Georgia. Some days were good, some days were bad, man. But at the end, man, he always kept it true with me, man. And I appreciate everything that he's instilled in me. He made me a tough player, and I thank him for that.
Coach Digg was a great dude. I mean, the relationship that he had with the players, we could just relate to Coach Digg. Even when we couldn't talk to any other coaches about anything going on, any problems that we had that was outside of football, we could reach out to Coach Digg and he could relate to us, because he had been there before, been in the same shoes as we have, and also had played the game. A lot of coaches that you get haven't played the game, didn't go through what a real football player goes through, and how hard it is to, you know, go to school, go to class, and then, you know, study hard, and then repeat and do that every day. So Coach Digg, great dude.
Yeah, I've gotten to know Butch a little bit through some coaches he's had on his staff, namely T.J. Weiss, who's a good friend of mine, who's now the offensive coordinator at UConn. T.J.'s a great coach, great man. And T.J. had nothing but great things to say about Butch. And then the few times I've talked to Butch, I've been very impressed. When you see the job he did at Cincinnati, great recruiter, great offensive mind. You know, Morgan Cox talks a lot about UT. He's ready for those guys to get back, you know, into the limelight. So we hear about Tennessee a lot.